Last night, you had a practice this morning, but they still mustered up a little bit to put on the show.
It was good. You know, our guys really take a lot of pride in playing in front of our home crowd. And I think, you know, the new guys really appreciate that, too. Coming in and getting to see the, and feel the vibe from our people. They want to get their hands on them and you know, touch them and hang out and see maybe the other side of it and what it's like to be in a practice. And our guys did a good job today.
This one of the largest crowds in here for something like this.
I think it was good. It was fall break. But our guys have been here a long time. They're invested in the community. They do a great job in season, but also out of season and charity events and being out in the community. So that you know, people feel like they know these guys as they should.
A little bit about last night and what you feel you've learned about the team so far.